che molte di qualsiasi ore che io voglio. Quando ritorno, come ho detto, sempre.
Cristina! Cristina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Wait, that came out wrong. Come here.
Oh, Ezio.
Cristina! Cristina!
Celia!
Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Now!
There's really no need for violence.
I see you. I'm there.
You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help, which I'm mostly innocent. Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night. And then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done. Al magnifico Lorenzo di Medici, mio protettore e amico. I have done as requested and completed my investigation into the Milano incident. I can confirm for you that it extends far beyond dissatisfaction with Duca Galeazzo Sforza's rule. It is my belief that other parties, desirous of far greater gains, manipulated events in such a way as to achieve their goals without being revealed themselves. Lampugnani, Olgiati, and Visconti are guilty of the crime, to be sure. And they have met fitting ends for their betrayal. But several other noble families are implicated as well, our own Francesco de' Pazzi among them. Their cause and motive is not yet clear to me, but initial findings indicate a plan, the scope of which is sure to disturb you. Best we continue this conversation in person, as I am hesitant to put my suspicion to paper. Reply with a place and time, and I will meet you there. I have also ordered Francesco be held by the Gonfaloniere until we can clear up this matter. Yours in confidence, Giovanni.
Please move it before
the evening procession of
Santa Croce.
Hey,
that man.
There! On him!
Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
That cloak. I've
is gone, but...
Basta!
Wisdom has elected to raise a nominal levy on all export grain registered through any of the
Just a simple man.
Keep up the good work,
Biscero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while. But for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, Lurido Porco!
Ezio, my friend. Ah, ma che te piglia?
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her, or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditores all talk big, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
Mi arrendo.
Vergogna!
Stay away from my sister!